And now, ASAPscience presents the elements of the periodic table.
There's helium, then lithium, beryllium, sodium for salty times,
magnesium,
aluminium,
potassium,
and calcium so you'll grow strong,
scandium,
titanium, vanadium, and chromium.
This is the periodic table. Noble gas is stable, halogens and alkali react aggressively. Each period we'll see new outer shells, while electrons are added, moving to the right.
Gallium, germanium, and selenium, rubidium, and strontium, then yttrium, zirconium,
niobium,
technetium,
ruthenium,
rhodium, palladium, cadmium, and indium, tellurium, and cesium, and
barium is 56, and this is where the table splits, where lanthanides have just begun, cerium and praseodymium. Neodymium's next to promethium, then 62,
samarium, europium, gadolinium, and terbium, dysprosium, holmium, erbium, thulium, ytterbium, lutetium,
hafnium.
Then we're on to rhenium, osmium, and iridium,
thallium,
and
polonium,
francium will last a little time,
radium,
then actinides at 89.
This is the periodic table. Noble gas is stable. Halogens and alkali react aggressively. Each period we'll see new outer shells. Well, electrons are to the right.
Actinium, thorium, protactinium, uranium, neptunium, plutonium, americium, curium, berkelium, californium, isonium, fermium, and allevium, nobelium, lawrenceium, rutherfordium, wbm, sprickium, borium, hessium, meitnerium, darcidium, ruthenium, copernicium,
nihonium, flerovium, moscovium, livermorium.
And then we're